Going to take a virtual tour to all of you. This is how the McCormick building looks like. This is the number of a building, 5460. And on the right you can see this is the free parking of McCormick, and you can see this is the entrance of the basement parking for the staff and also for the students. These are the mailbox that will be assigned to the new students. So whatever mail you get from the school or from the outside, you will get it in your main box. And this is the eastern side entrance. You can see here it's the key card. The school will provide a key card to all of us. And you can also see there is a bridge. This is on the one to my right side. This is our school, McCormick Theological Seminary. On the left hand side, now it connects to the Lutheran School of Theology at Chicago. So you can see there is a lawn at the center of both the schools, a small lawn over here. These are the precautionary measures the school has taken, with a lot of masks and hand sanitizer, and now we have signing in, it's required now if you come inside the building, since sign in and take a red sign, sign out when you leave. You can see the chapel, Lutheran School of Theology. Now the chapel looks like